Now this song, I had a big time with this many, many years ago. A lot of people want to become artists, and want to sing their own songs and have their own record deal, and I got that chance to do that. Almost so long ago that I can barely remember it. And they had me down as a one-hit wonder. I'm in the one-hit wonder books because of this song. But I love being a one-hit wonder. It was a lot less work than having an entire career. And I gotta tell you, I have to tell you that when I had to do a lot of things publicly and deal with a lot of people, you know, sign autographs and things like that, I could tell you right now that my thought was fame wasn't all it was cracked up to be. It's just not what it's supposed to be. Because there are a lot of parts about it I didn't like. Now, I did like writing the songs. That's what I got into in the first place, to be a songwriter. I got lucky. They let me do this. We sold 2 million singles all over the world. I had to travel to Europe to sing this thing. I got so tired of singing this song. I did the Dinosaur Show, and it's a good thing it was taped, because I started playing the song for like the 2,000th time, and I totally lost it and started laughing. And I couldn't stop laughing. So I made a really good joke. So finally, I came to my senses, but it was a good thing it was taped. If that had been a live show, I would have been in serious trouble.
Close to me.